Hi guys, we meet again for Chapter 2, Biology Semester 1, Malaysian Matriculation System. Chapter 2 is known as Cell Structures and Functions. In this chapter, we will discuss in details different structures in cells and their functions. These are the learning objectives for subtopic 2.1, which is prokaryotic and eukaryotic cells. At the end of the lesson, students should be able to state the three principles of cell theory, explain the structures of prokaryotic and eukaryotic cells, and illustrate and compare the structures of prokaryotic and eukaryotic cells. Cell theory. Cell is the basic unit of life. That means all organisms are made up of cells. It ranged from just having one cell for simple organisms like Paramecium and Escherichia coli here, or having more than one cell for complex organisms such as us and Basidium species or this cap mushroom. New cells arise from pre-existing cells via cell division. If you see a cell, that cell wouldn't appear there just out of nowhere. It appears because of the pre-existing cell has divided. During this process, or during cell division, genetic information is transferred down from the parent to the daughter cells.